acrylics. This is a piece on heather. Baby's breath. Dandelions. Sweet William. A field full of flowers. Poinsettias. Snowdrops. Baby's breath. Morning glories. Mums. Poppies. And daisies. Notice the details. There's flecks of gold. Lots of pop of color. A little mixed media. There's some ink and pen and acrylic paint. Each piece does have gold. Hard to tell in the, when you just take a photo of it, but you can see the detail. Each created with the intention of bringing great joy to the readers of the book that they'll be in, A Mouthful of Flowers. Story about siblings and an imaginary experiment in gardening. As a older brother feeds his baby sister seeds, and she grows flowers from her mouth. What child hasn't thought about that? Mom, if I eat this seed, will a plant grow from my belly? So on this trip of imagination, I used all of these colorful, vibrant paints to display the many different kinds of flowers that they grow that year. As children reading the books learn not only about flowers, but about the days of the month, or the names of the month. And perhaps you don't see one that catches your eye and you'd like a custom piece. I can do that as well.